Podcast from Burn It Guys. This is the cool down. So it's basically the stretching after you do any workout. This is what we usually do in class. Starting with the full body stretch, just relax, lift the arms overhead, take a deep breath in and out. Grab the knees, bring the knees into the chest. This is an awesome stretch to do for your lower back. This is great. Right leg, pull back. Rotate your ankle. The other leg is down. Foot is flat on the floor. Pull back a little bit more. Then take that leg, set it down across the other one. Lift up, reach through. So I have my right leg bent across, and my left leg is straight. People like to skip stretching at the end, but it's really important to help prevent injury and reduce muscle soreness, and also just, it helps relax. You worked hard, you deserve this. Left leg, pull back. Rotate your ankle. Set that leg across, the right one. Lift up, reach through. Lay on your side. Take the top leg, bend back. And switch. Same thing on the other side. Keep in mind with any and all of my videos that I record that my kids are here, all three of them, and they don't, none of them understand about video where, oh, if they can't see me, they can't hear me, so there's always going to be a lot of interruptions probably for my children. You're a parent, you totally understand. And sit up. Grab the right leg, cross it over, twist to the right side. Should really feel that in the hip too. Nice stretch there. It's hard to find time for yourself as a mom. You have so many things you're trying to do, so many people you're trying to take care of. It's important to get workouts in and exercise. Grab that knee, bring it into the chest and hold it. Not a lot of me time as a parent, and there's also not a lot of quiet time in the house. So I'll do my best with these videos, but they will not be perfect and they will not be rehearsed in any way. Left leg crossover, twist to the left now. Bring that knee into the chest. Heart of the heart, feet together. Lean forward. Then cross the legs. Back straight, arm across the chest. Other side. Arm overhead behind. Other side. Take the right leg, right arm, not the leg, forward, bend down in the fingers. Last one, arms up behind. All right, thanks so much for cooling down with me. See you next time.